Man,
hey, yeah, here you go. Black-owned restaurant.
Right? Black-owned, baby.
Black-owned produce and meat, probably, right, from a black farm.
What's up?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
My white friend just reminded me I'm living so black that I'm technically only supposed to eat meat from a black farm or produce. Please tell me, like, this came from the West Georgia, like, Black Farmers Collaborative, or...
No, it didn't.
May I get a to-go box, please?
You're a good man, Michael Render, and I gotta be honest with you. This shit is amazing. It's really, really, honestly, some of the best barbecue that I've ever had.
Why are you still eating in front of me?
It's just that the hotel room that I was in last night, some of the room service, you know, the lobster,
You ate lobster?
I had a lobster roll.
I was on a park bench.
Yeah.
That is the literal definition of white privilege.
Yeah.
How's the macaroni? Mm. The only weed I've been able to find has been trashy-ass Mexican weed, which I can't smoke because it's Mexican.
Weed dealers aren't white. You can
the
get...
The growers are white. Like, you guys gentrified marijuana.
Yeah, we're an unstoppable force.
That's what all the books say.
Yeah.
I gotta at least find a black-owned farm or something.
Is that your only hope at eating tonight?
Yeah, that's it. I mean, I gotta find black food.
Well, we're doing a show, so are you making an exception for me? I mean, is this...
Nah, you're black.
I'm in a black business,
yeah,
basically.
We're 50%.
Good to go.
We qualify for many government grants. We're the Barack Obama of business right now.
That was real messed up. I couldn't fucking eat at a black restaurant.
Delicious.